Ludlum offers an exciting alternative to the traditional Geiger counter setup as a separate meter, probe, and cable with a totally integrated design that conveniently fits into one hand. The Model 26 Frisker is an ergonomically designed package that facilitates one-handed operation, is lightweight, robust, and costs less too. This instrument is based on the industry standard 15 cm² GM pancake probe, which makes it ideal for checking personnel and articles for radioactive surface contamination. The instrument is constructed from durable plastic and is covered with a rubbery coating to enhance resistance to weather while providing a very comfortable non-slip hold. The LCD displays the counts in either counts per minute or counts per second and can be programmed to alarm if the counts exceed the desired set point. The Model 26 can be operated in three different modes, which are count rate, which shows activity, maximum hold, which locks the display to the highest reading, and scaler, which performs a time count. The modes can be configured to enable any one, two, or all three modes. The unit is easy to operate via the two buttons on the front panel. All routine operations and programming are accommodated via these two buttons, so no external equipment or software are required. Other great features include an LCD backlight, which activates automatically when the ambient conditions darken, is highly transportable, and has a 1,000-hour battery life that keeps operating costs to a bare minimum. Ludlum's Model 26 is a great multi-purpose radiation contamination detection instrument for those looking for a low-cost, simple instrument that just looks and feels right.